Saugus police are investigating what caused a Mercedes to crash into a restaurant on Route 1 this morning. A photo released by police shows the car about three quarters of the way into Giovanni's Roast Beef and Pizza. Happened just after 7 this morning, and the restaurant was closed at the time. The Melrose woman who was behind the wheel was not hurt, and police say she was not impaired. The restaurant will stay closed until inspectors say the building is safe.